Hello everyone, today we're going to have a look at sensation. So let's start by defining it. What is it? It refers to our ability to detect and sense the internal and